Welcome to the first demonstration video of the Pharos Audiovisual Search System interface. The goal of this demo is to show the capability of a non-audiovisual search engine on audiovisual data. The demonstration content set is taken from the Internet Archive's Moving Image Library, among the thousands of available videos we selected contents from the FedFlix collection. For demonstration purposes, about 50 videos have been indexed. We now start this first demonstration video by opening the Pharos user interface homepage and issuing a new keyword query. We are interested in finding videos about national park and wildlife in general. We therefore input the wildlife query into the input text box and we issue a new query. This is the result of our issued query. As we can see, the center of the page contains a subset of the returned results. For each indexed item, there have been a set of associated manual metadata like the video title, the video description, its length, and so on. We now examine the result list. As we can see, the second result is a match because the wildlife keyword it is contained both in the title and in the description metadata. If instead we have a look to the first results, we can see that the match is in the multimedia notation, as shown by the icon here on the right of the single result. Here in the right side of the page instead, we can see a set of widgets that allow one to refine the current search. Here's the faceted search panel. Each value reported in the panel is calculated automatically at indexing time using the annotation technologies provided by Pharos. We now expand one of these panels, namely the one called Subject Where. Among the provided terms, we select the one named California, so to filter out the result set with all the video where the subject is a location and the location is California. Pharos returns just one result, specifically the video that contains the wildlife keyword and talks about California. Even though the match is in a multimedia annotation, we can start appreciating how the presence of automatic annotation can help users finding what they're searching for. In this particular case, for example, we can see from the description metadata that this video actually talks about California, as we can see from the extended version of the description metadata. This demonstration video is over. We now return to the homepage of the Pharos user interface, and we invite you to stay tuned on the project website to learn more about what we are doing. Thank you for your attention.